again. Is it fair?
Attempt by Iran's proxy Hezbollah to assassinate the Prime Minister, it's clearly a grave mistake. It will of course not deter Israel from continuing our just war against our enemies in order to get a better future for all the people in this region. Now, the Prime Minister's made clear to Iran, which of course backs Hezbollah and its proxies in its axis of evil, he said very, very clearly that anyone who tries to harm Israel's citizens will pay a heavy price.